time when you dig a hole in the ground and lay your eggs. She's in the middle of nowhere, so I'm gonna put her back in the water.
Beautiful snapping turtle. As you notice, it's in some kind of catwalk here. It's no good for her to make a nest or lay her eggs here. So remember, she's a snapping turtle, very dangerous, so you have to pick her up very gently using this beautiful shell. We're gonna pick her up right here. As you notice, she's starting to see that I'm near her, probably a little bit scared. Snapping turtle, she's back out trying to nest and make a hole for the eggs. You guys can't really see, but if you look at the back, she's starting to do the digging action. Beautiful. And this time she's in a little better spot, more secure, away from people. Maybe we'll come back here in a couple days and maybe put one of those little cages there so no one can disturb her eggs. It's beautiful. Look at it. Magnificent creature. Okay guys, we're here next to the creek. As you notice, this is what the snapping turtle will be coming up at this time right now, making all these sophisticated holes right by the shore, laying their eggs. Just wanted to showcase here. Just notice I'm soaked. Nature will eat you up. Careful. Feisty, but we're gonna pick her up and bring her back to the water. Okay, she's in the water now. Hopefully, doesn't seem like she wants to go anywhere, but she's better safe here. She goes.